Security is a top priority for Germany as they prepare to host the upcoming European Football Championship. Speaking at a news conference days before the official start of the competition, the German Interior Minister said the country was preparing for all conceivable dangers. She also said cooperation was going very well across the federal and state level.
Wir wappnen uns mit hohem Einsatz aller Sicherheitsbehörden gegen alle denkbaren Gefahren. Unser Fokus reicht von der Bedrohung durch islamistischen Terrorismus über Hooligans und andere Gewalttäter bis hin zur Cybersicherheit. Überall, wo sich viele Menschen bewegen, wird die Polizei hohe Präsenz zeigen.
Germany invited around 300 security experts to take part in a monitoring project at the International Police Cooperation Center. They will take turns to monitor the situation on the ground. For the matches themselves, all hands will be on deck. Police have been forbidden from taking leave during the tournament. Germany will also introduce security controls with all nine of the countries it borders.